my president, I didn't vote for him. It's not my party, those aren't my leaders. It's not my opposition, I didn't vote for them. They're not with me, they're not with me. It's not my president, I didn't vote for him. It's not my party, those aren't my leaders. It's not my opposition, I didn't vote for them. They're not with me, they're not with me. And if I did vote, I'd probably vote Raj Bansi. Because he gives up free bunny Charles. Land election rallies, rally around the need to eat. Politicians feed those with nothing to eat. Face defeats as if you are victorious. Unfortunately, this isn't a race, it's a journey. But we are all fooled into thinking that it is. And as far as I'm concerned, Zuma, Malema, ET, the RBF, the ANC, the IFD, the SARTU, the DA, and the SACP, and the SAP. And the question is, fools who follow them can all be dropped into the sea, but not with me. So you fought for Mzanzi's emancipation. Now you just fight over who gets the mug. While the poor has to walk, while the poor take the bus. Crime's here to stay, it won't go away. I said crime's here to stay, it won't go away. If you've got curry, you'll be okay. Don't worry, because if you've got money, you'll be okay. Barricade yourself into your house, barricade yourself into your house with the latest devices to keep those monsters at bay. Won't go away. Fuck revolution. I'm looking for solutions. Don't want no UN resolution. Just looking for solutions. Solutions. Solutions.